How dare you? Don't you know who I am?
I
am Tylus Altaris, Minister of Diplomatic Affairs.
That's not...
The Queen would be furious to hear you try to deny me entry.
The Queen? But I just...
You just... Just what? Just now realize the trouble you've made for yourself? And who exactly do you think you're going to report this to? Because I'll be reporting it as well, to someone much further up the ladder. You have no authority here. Do you understand who pays your wage? I can inform the Queen directly of this insolence.
There's no
need
for-
You'll regret everything you've said here today. You should have opened the doors the second I appeared before you.
That's not the protocol. I didn't know
you were- Each second you delay my entry will be recorded, processed, and permanently marked on your record. I can't believe this. Does your brain function? Do you speak our tongue?
Minister, I have orders-
How could a fellow Hotari not understand this? You're digging your own grave. I've reached the end.
Not going that way.
Escort me to the maintenance bay.
I told you, I can't
now.
Just...
Now!
But fine.
Force field. Looks like it was installed recently.
Lead the way.
No safe way around it. Let's get a look inside you. System access. Let's see if I can just... Bingo. Better hurry. Not sure how long she can keep him busy. Might be rigged to only open for registered users.
No control panel here.
I should take a look with my tricorder. Something in here is keeping that door closed. Should remove the security check on the door.
Thank you.
I didn't come here to educate an imbecile on royal protocol.
Of course not, Minister.
So I will be about my business here, and you will take yourself out of my sight. There you are.
You really let that guy have it.
It worked, didn't it? I'm used to having to throw my weight around. Hard to get anyone to listen to you otherwise.
I'm impressed. I didn't know you had it in you.
There's a lot you don't know about me. Underestimate me at your peril.
The catwalks were booby-trapped.
Galvin and Sidron have gone to great lengths to keep out the uninvited. Well, we're inside. Where do you want to start?
The ionic interference is coming from below us. We need to go deeper.
That lift goes down, at least to the changeover station. But we can't use it without DNA authorization from one of the guards.
I have an idea, but we need a few samples of DNA from the miners who work here.
Samples?
Fingerprints, sweat, blood.
Which will trick the machine and get us control of the lift.
That's the theory. Let's test it. Do you think we could just find a way to climb over this?
Possibly. But the console on the lift itself is locked by the same system that locks this ramp.
No shortcuts, then.
I'm sure you can figure something out.
No luck. Unless this console thinks I'm a Hotari guard, it won't work.
The guards work out of that building back there. Might have some DNA.
What's in all these containers?
These contain mining supplies, tools, energy packs for machinery.
Shouldn't mining supplies be inside the mines?
It is troubling. If the workers here aren't mining...
An Illidan console.
All the managerial technology in the mines is Illidan.
So they can keep an eye on their investment.
That's how it is.
There's DNA on this console, but it's only partial. I can't use this.
Maybe because we're outside.
The weather out here could dilute any DNA samples.
What about inside that structure? That's where the workers spend most of their time.
Good idea. Wow, that is a lot of DNA. I should look for the most concentrated spots. This'll work. That's a stable DNA sample. It's only partial, but a few more should do it. Promising. Good. That's another I could use. Just need one more sample. I can use this. Perfect. That's enough to make the DNA profile.
Time to go back to the lift.
almost looks like coffee. Almost. I'll have some Ractogeno when I get back to the ship. Leftovers. I should give this a scan. There's gotta be stable DNA here. Some kind of glowing mineral being used as a light source. Might want one of these for my cabin, actually. Not concentrated enough. I should try somewhere else. If they eat in here, it's likely there's some DNA in the room. Otari must be tough on the inside, too. You're not coming inside?
There are some things I'd rather not smell.
Ah. This facility doesn't seem well maintained.
It worked.
Theory proven.
I'll get it started.
Ready?
I'm a little afraid of what we might find down there.
We'll be okay. I've survived worse than this.
Well, I haven't. But I'll put my faith in you. For now. Jara. No, stay back. There's a guard at the station. You'll have to hide.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
You watch your tone with me. I'm Tylus Altaris, Minister of Diplomatic Affairs. I speak for the Queen herself.
This is a restricted area. No one gains access without the approval of Galvin or Sidron.
Wait!
Jewess Gawad Abowincha.
Let me go!
Are you all right?
I don't know.
Are you injured?
No, I thought if I could talk my way through like always, I'd be fine, but I'm a diplomat. This isn't what I do. I've never even fired a weapon. This is just... it's real now. I wasn't ready for this.
Tylus, I understand how you're feeling, but we don't have time for this. I need you to get it together. Can you do that?
I'll try. My authority has never been challenged like that. It meant nothing to him.
So we should assume any Hatari we encounter from here on can't be reasoned with.
Agreed. The only loyalty they have down here is to Galvin and Sidron.
Can you switch over the lift?
Guards should have a scan card that will allow us to operate the switch.
Got it.
He's not dead, is he? He's still one of my people, and I didn't come here to take Otari lives.
My phaser's set to stun. He'll be perfectly fine, just unconscious for a while.
I see. We don't have that sort of technology on our weapons.
Good to know. Energy readings are emanating from this tunnel. It's sure to be guarded in there. Stay low and follow my lead. Is that all dilithium?
Not all of it. We excavate large chunks of rock that contain varying amounts of dilithium ore. It's sorted and processed at the collector ship above.
Guards.
I take that as a sign we're getting close.
I'll get a closer look. Looks like they've improvised a barrier.
Yes, we must be getting closer.
Thank you. We need that particular card, don't we?
I'm afraid so.
We don't have time to wait for them to finish whatever they're doing. We'll have to try to keep low and sneak past them.
I'm starting to see the utility of a phaser.
I wouldn't stand a chance against all three of them.
Can you open that door?
Not without that scan card.
I don't like our options here. I have to get us that card so we can open the door.
How? If they detect you, Galvin and Sidron's followers are clearly willing to kill to protect whatever is in this mine.
Hey, I'm trained for this. I'll be fine.
What should I do?
Avoid being seen. Stick to the edge of the room and meet me at the door.
Who's there? Guess I was wrong. What was that? You're finished!
Avoid being seen. Stick to the edge of the room, and meet me at the door.
Thank you. saw our power, our resolve. They're terrified of us. Until the plan is complete, we're vulnerable. Then get back to work, and we'll complete the plan more quickly. Almost complete. Someone there? I was mistaken. I saw something. How odd. Anyone who prevents our destiny shall be eliminated. Someone's here. Must be seeing things. How long is Galvin going to make us wait?
I'm not worried. He's led us well so far.
I'd melt if I went through there.
We've been waiting for so long.
Patience, brother. We'll get our chance. It's inevitable after all.
That it is.
Stay close.
Stop!
What?
Motion sensors. They'll trigger an alarm. We'll be found.
Invisible to the naked eye.
They could be anywhere. How will we get through?
Thank you.
this?
It's where the uprising started. Otari, don't do this. We defend ourselves, but we don't kill on this scale, this level of savagery.
There's no such thing as a bloodless rebellion.
I don't know if we should keep going. So much death. I don't want to end up like them.
We'll make sure they didn't die for nothing. What we learn here could save the rest of your people.
Okay. Okay.
Whatever happened here, it made the Elydians abandon the mines. Let's find out what they're so scared of. From the blast marks, it looks like the Elydians had far greater firepower. Otari fortified the side of the room opposite the door. It's a good tactic, but a few crates aren't going to stop fully armed Elydian soldiers. How did they win? Footprints. Elydian boots. Running back the way we came. Tylus.
What?
What kind of weapon did this?
This is like nothing I've ever seen or heard of. My people don't have a weapon that does this.
What else can you tell me?
Thank you.
what an awful way to die.
This must be why the Illidians are so afraid. Technology that surpasses their own, in the hands of the Hotari that they've lorded over for centuries.
Where did this weapon come from?
Well, the crystals are giving off tetrametric pulses. If I set my tricorder to search for that frequency, it'll lead us right to the source. This makeshift barrier forced the Illidians to enter from the service corridor, creating a choke point. Quite the advanced tactic for a species that's never waged war. This Illidian tried to run.
They didn't let him.
Is this the effects of an Illidian disruptor?
Yes.
Disruptors are cruel weapons. These crystalline particles, they're not dilithium. Are they common in the mines?
Not that I've ever seen.
Hotari and Illidian, both sides, took a beating. The Illidian's shot to kill.
But if they killed him, why was he shot in the back?
Huh, you're right. The shot came from the side the Hatari were defending.
We don't kill our own. And he wasn't just caught in the middle.
Killed by the same crystallization as the Illidian.
Whose side was the killer on?
Tylus, you may not want to look down there.
I've come too far to... What is this?
They've been dumping bodies down here.
Unforgivable. Galvin and Sidron will be made to answer for this.
More of these crystals.
Another of my people dead.
Tylus, what is this machine?
It's for tunnel boring. The cone on the front is covered in disruptors that allow it to melt through the solid rock.
They don't seem to have finished the tunnel. Why stop here, I wonder? Think they parked this here on purpose?
One way to find out.
Need any help?
I've got it.
This concentration of tetrametric radiation has never been recorded. Whatever they're hiding, it's right through here.